I think the church would be a lot better off if we weren't just impressed with how big a church is or how famous somebody is, but we were impressed by who they were as a person and their character. The best compliments I can receive has nothing to do with my podcast or my platform, but it's that people recognize that I have a love for the Lord or that I'm a good husband or friend. Sometimes people become monsters in ministry because we feed them with the praises of worldly standards.